And a Crete man accused of soliciting two teens for explicit photos took a plea deal today. 13 counts of possession of child pornography were dropped for 28-year-old Guillermo Alarcon Lara. He pleaded guilty to one count of possession of child pornography. Police learned that Alarcon was pretending to be a 17-year-old and had sexually explicit photos on his phone from those teenagers. Alarcon's sentencing is set for August. He's looking at up to 20 years in prison.